Well, it was like a shock to me this day because I did not see this coming at all. I honestly thought that Stray Kids will be one of those groups where all the members stay together, and I really love their songs. Woojin leaves Stray Kids and the group to the light comeback. JYP Entertainment announced that Woojin, who has been a Stray Kids member, has left the group due to personal reasons and may have canceled his exclusive contract. We apologize for causing concerns with this sudden news. Because of this, Stray Kids' mini-album, originally scheduled for November 25th, had been pushed back to December 9th. We apologize once again to the fans who have been waiting for a while. We ask for your support to Woojin, who will be walking a new road, and ask for Stay's warm support for the 8 Stray Kids member who will be walking toward their dream again. And K-pop fans start wondering that Hyunbin left Icon, Wall left the boys, Woojin left Stray Kids. Well, 2019, something is wrong.